Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our final lunchtime organ recital of this term. Thank you very much for your support for this series, and do come back next term. We will have more guests coming to give our recitals, and also, as usual, the new college organists. It's a great pleasure to welcome Matthew Jorysz, assistant organist at Westminster Abbey, to give today's recital. I'm sure many of you have heard him play the organ before, perhaps even without realizing it, at many different state occasions at Westminster Abbey. So it's a great pleasure to welcome him here, and I'll let him introduce his program.
Thank you very much for the introduction. I'm going to play two pieces of Bach this lunchtime. First, the Fantasia and Fugue in C minor. The Fantasia is beautifully expressive and melancholic. Long lines over extended pedal points and lots of sighing motifs that then gives way to a more robust alla breve style fugue. The second piece is the chorale Partite on Sei gegrüßet Jesu gütig, which is a passion-tied chorale that's first heard stated very plainly and simply harmonized, and then Bach takes us through 11 variations which span from two-part counterpoint to larger scale, sort of five voice on the plenum. It's a real kind of masterclass in composition and almost like a kind of mini Goldberg variations for the organ, and I do hope you enjoy. Thank you.